मॉर्निंग ग्रैटिट्यूड मेडिटेशन। ग्रैटिट्यूड मेडिटेशन इज अ ग्रेट वे टू स्टार्ट योर डे। एन एटीट्यूड ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड विल लीड यू टू पीस ऑफ माइंड, हैप्पीनेस, इम्प्रूव्ड फिजिकल हेल्थ एंड डीपर, मोर सेटिस्फाइंग पर्सनल रिलेशनशिप्स। स्टडीज हैव शोन दैट अ डेली ग्रैटिट्यूड प्रैक्टिस facilitates reduced risk of heart disease, decreased anxiety and depression, boosted immunity and improved interpersonal relationships. Take some time to place yourself in a comfortable position. Sitting comfortably on a chair is advisable. Take few deep breaths and observe your stomach. With every breath, your stomach rises and settles with every exhale. When you are ready, let your eyes drift closed. As you continue to breathe slowly and deeply, let your attention rest gently on your breath, feeling the movement and your body. Each time you exhale, let go of any tension. Relax your feet, relax your legs, your belly, your chest, shoulders, your face, top of your head. Relax your entire body. Now take a deep breath. And when you exhale, push a little extra. Hold for a moment and inhale. Do it once more. Inhale. Exhale. Push a little extra. Hold for a moment and inhale. Start with gratitude to your senses. Bring your attention to the sounds you can hear. Simply notice your ears' ability to hear. Give thanks to your ears for allowing you to hear everything that makes up this moment. Now, notice your sense of smell. Offer your praise to your nose and your olfactory senses for letting you smell life, your favorite perfume, freshly baked cookies, first rain, smell of your baby, a beautiful flower. Without your nose, you couldn't taste your favorite food. So give thanks for your ability to smell. Now, to your taste buds, offer your gratitude. To your tongue and mouth for letting you taste the array of food that nourishes your body. To your lips for kissing your partner or children or pets. Offer your heartfelt thanks to your sense of taste for letting you engage with all flavors of the world. Thank your skin for helping you feel your life. And now to your eyes. Your eyes which let you see beauty, art, nature and everything else around. Take a deep breath and notice how you feel in your heart. At the center of your heart, there is an infinite well of love. Today, you are exploring this love and gratitude. Connect to the feelings of expansion in your chest as you let yourself truly relish the full spectrum of your senses. Now, let it go. Express your gratitude to the people in your life. Bring to mind someone in your life who is easy to love, who made you feel loved and accepted. See this person sitting in front of you and smiling at you. And through your heart space, thank them for being in your life, for whatever time they are or they were in your life, as if wherever they were at this moment, they could receive your gratitude. Shower them with love simply for existing. Now, I am giving you few minutes. Choose one by one as many people as you like, remembering and expressing your love and gratitude to them. Thank them with your heart for teaching you on this journey. Finally, send your gratitude to every single person you have encountered and those who have enriched your life. Thank them for making your day more interesting and richer. Thank them for making your life more interesting and richer. Take a deep breath and gather all these emotions. Hold them for a moment and then let them go. Return to the rhythm of your breath. Now offer your thanks to the place you live in, your home, and all the amenities that help keep you safe, happy, and healthy. Offer gratitude to the money you give and receive, and all the comforts money brings to your life. When we offer gratitude to the money in life, the money increases. We attract abundance into our life. Take another deep breath and connect here and now. Here and now, in this moment. Feel the surrounding and offer gratitude for everything in your presence that is holding space for you to be meditating right now. Give thanks to YouTube for giving you a platform to enrich your experience about life. Thanks technology for bringing us together. Thank yourself for taking out time for doing this gratitude meditation. Give thanks to your circumstances and livelihood, which gives you chance to sit in silence and stillness and be grateful. Offer your gratitude to your physical fitness, to your health, your interest in self-discovery and self-development that makes it possible to sit quietly and improve your outlook and well-being. Gratitude to the silence, to the calm, to the life, to the love and to the tears, the joy and everything in between, and be grateful. With that, take a final deep breath and smile. Bring your hands to your heart in prayer shape and seal your meditation with this gesture of love, respect and devotion. Notice how you feel and set the intention to bring this gratitude forward into your day. Slowly open your eyes. Have a wonderful day. Namaste.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel, click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.